Psycho Fox and Morpher Network, Reckless Fox and Scruggle Gaming, and Power MorphCon 2018, and I am with Keith Robinson from Power Rangers Lights Rescue. How you doing today, dude?
Good. How are you, man?
I'm doing good. So, it's day two. It's hectic. It's Saturday. Yeah. Everyone's coming in. How are you feeling about the con so far?
So far, so good. A lot of good energy. A lot of people excited to be here. I'm excited as well.
All right, then. So, you know, Power Rangers just turned 25 this year, and your season started off the new millennium. How do you feel being part of that legacy now?
I feel honored. I mean, it's a big fan base. It's something that's part of American culture, so I'm proud to be a part of the movement.
All right, then. While filming on the set and stuff, like, what was your favorite moment throughout that you're like, man, I can think about that all the time?
I mean, you know, just all the moments. Just having fun, being able to be a superhero as a kid and grow up to play one on TV is like a dream come true. So the whole experience for me was fun.
Right then. And lastly, are there any new projects that you're working on that you could tell us about?
I'm on a TV show right now called Saints and Sinners, which is on Bounce TV. I have a new album out called Love Episodic, which is out. And I just finished a movie called The Greener Grass Experiment, which I wrote and directed myself. I'm excited about.
All right then. Well, man, thank you very much.
Thank you, buddy.
This is Psycho Fox signing out.